everybody. It's time to install a K&N air filter in our Honda Pioneer 500. I've said this over and over again, the story over and over again. How long I've used K&N air filters since the very beginning. Motorcycle racing days, desert racing days, in cars, buggies. Used them in sports cars, four-wheel drives, ATCs, motorcycles, UTVs. I'm a big, big believer in K&N air filters for how well they work. And, you know, on the Paiute Trail, we can put a lot of miles in a lot of really dusty conditions. And a K&N air filter really makes a difference because I worry about the stock filters. They are just, you know... They just don't hold up well on anything. I've not found a stock air filter yet that has proven to be as good or last as long as something like the K&N. And again, you know, one of the beauties of K&N is it comes ready to use. It's pre-oiled. That's one of those other things I have to mention to you. They come pre-oiled. When you get your K&N, take a close look at it, at how it's oiled, and you know, there is no oil that wipes off on here. That's probably the biggest problem that people have with K&Ns is they over-oil them. Some of the advantage, other than being able to go for miles and miles and miles before they need clean, is how easy they are to clean. But additionally, they breathe better. So for a lot of things, well, like on my Porsche, I put the K&N cold air intake that livened it up and gave it much more horsepower. It was between that and a freer breathing exhaust, a huge improvement in performance. You get something like this little Honda Pioneer. I mean, you know, we're, what are we, 475 cc's and 1,000 pounds before two people and all our gear get in it. So you could use any help you can get. I really don't want a louder exhaust on this, so the answer for me is to put a freer breathing air cleaner on it. So we'll see. We're going to put this on and then we'll just see how well it holds up. How well it improves, if I can feel a difference in the performance. Typically, on a K&N filter, especially if it's kind of close to you like this, you can hear a little bit more intake noise, and you can feel just a little bit better throttle tip in. I'm hoping we feel a little bit, overall performance on this as well. The K&N, unlike a lot of the other K&N filters, the filter for the Honda requires one extra piece here. You have to extend the breather hose from the filter over to the thing. Not a big deal. We'll pop this on and slip this in and we will be ready to go. So I'll just finish this up, and then down the road later as we finish this project, I'll report back to you as what we find with the K&N air filter, as to if it has, you know, any performance other than the what I mentioned before, is a little bit better throttle tip in. So there you have it. I'm going to finish this up. See you on the next video, especially when we wrap this whole thing up. And till then, God bless.